I'll go. I'm the best pilot for this mission, and you know it.
Every ship we've sent into the Abyss has...
Master Cordova said Dagon had a retreat on Kobo. Let's find it. Whatever he used to cross the Abyss, we'll find it there.
About that crater as we were coming in?
Well, crater is putting it lightly.
This place is a hell of a sight, and I've got no doubt it's crawling with nasties.
So next, maybe...
I've been meaning to check up on them. You give that old tech Cal found in the lab a look?
Couldn't make heads or tails of it. Maybe we'll put some pieces together after we check out Dagon's retreat on Kobo.
People go to Kobo after things fall apart, not to put things back together.
What about you, Grease?
If you're implying that I came to Kobo a broken Ladero, you are way off, mister. I just needed a break from you all. All right, we're here. Get in your chair.
Watch yourself around the stone spires, Cal.
What'd you hear?
Apparently, the Raider base isn't too far from there.
Thanks for the warning. Master Cordova's research shows an abandoned settlement past the east side of the valley. Let's go check it out. See if Doma's interested in this.
The new fella. Howdy.
Howdy back at you.
If you're looking for a side, you might want to trek to the higher edges of the canyon.
Is it worth the hike?
I wouldn't know. Never been there myself. Too steep to climb. And there's a lot of creatures up there. Some of them won't even eat you.
Sounds like paradise.
It's a tough climb, but you'll find a way up. And you'll see the true majesty of Kobo. I just know it.
Thank you. That did the trick.
Let me know if you need any help.
Look who it is. You didn't try anything brave at that watchtower, did you?
Not yet.
Smart.
Come on, Neko.
We should be getting pretty close. I don't see anything like a settlement. That's the way through. Let's do it.
Let's go, BD.
Yeah. Let's keep our distance this time.
Force is with me. Let's move, BD.
This place is in ruins.
Bounty Hunter. Hex and Brew tracked us down.
Done. Name's Cage Vander. This mudscuffer picked up your trail outside the outpost.
Cal, sounds like you've been watching us.
Oh, we've all been watching, Cal. Not every newcomer introduces themselves by taking down one of Ravis's boys, which, by the way, nice touch. Love a big entrance.
Thanks. So what do you want?
What I want, Cal, is to reward you for every one of these that you take down. Not the only one who came to Kobo for a little peace and quiet. Take these off, bounty hunters, and I'll trade you something nice.
So he was Haxian Brute. More bound to be on the way.
Exactly. Lucky for you, I've got eyes and ears about. Drop by the saloon, and I'll help you get a jump on those hunters.
All right. I'll think it over. Everybody's got rockets except me.
I wonder how long this has been here.
Come on, buddy. We still gotta find Dagon's retreat. So you didn't feel like helping me out there?
For free? I don't think so. Pretty smooth moves back there.
Thanks.
You might make a decent bounty hunter. Still here? What are you looking for?
I'm not telling a bounty hunter.
Retired bounty hunter, I said. But suit yourself. I wouldn't tell you either.
Feel the planet and everything connected. Then reach out.
I think I felt it.
Just so. Very good, Padawan.